in our world today is untenable. As men and women wake up every day, working hard to settle their bills and put food on the tables, so we must put the same measure on our spiritual lives, because man is a spirit, he has a soul, he lives in the body. So if the spirit man is weak, so the man will be. And if not careful, any demonic messenger can blow you off.